What's up, YouTube? I'm back in my first video for today. This is Game of Survival Ruelle. Am I saying that right? Created by Janelle Genestra Adams. Oof. Just sound good to have Adams after that. Because it would be Adams. It's just nice, bro. It's just beautiful. But, y'all told me to react to this, and I saw in the cover photo of Casey in it. So, yeah, I know why y'all told me to react to this. But before then, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow my social media description below. They are all my new businesses. Keep on sharing, keep on subscribing, because my goal for this year is 1,000 subscribers. So hopefully we hit that this year. That is my goal. That is my plan. So just keep on rocking with me. I got y'all. But let's go ahead and get into this. My chair moving like it's crazy or something. I need to get a new chair, to be honest with y'all. But let's go ahead and get into it. One, two, three. 41. Okay. Space visuals. Okay, shout out to them. So everybody got numbers. Okay, where are we going with this one? Honestly, all this is like a part of her imagination. She don't even see these people. If you really taking it there.
This is a wild game of survival.
Ooh, my goodness. He's taking it there. I don't know what to say. I think they just have fun at this moment. This was nice. Okay. Hold up. Nope, we pausing it. Hold up. No, we're not gonna pause it right there. I'm gonna come back to that though. I am gonna come back to that. Real game of survival. Okay, Tahani was in there. But yeah, I do want to go back and read that. To be honest, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. No, stop. Goodness gracious. That's for the people that really wonder. I mean, I don't know if anybody else read it. Is it all in your mind or is it real? Regardless of what really matters is, do not let pressures that you feel externally put on yourself allow you to crumble. The moment you stoop or crumble, there are people waiting to take your spotlight. True. Okay, Wildebeest. Okay, preach it, preach it. Block out the noise, visualize a clear path, and take the spot that God designed for you. Sometimes you have to claw your way there. Yeah. So do it with the integrity of who you are. This man here, okay? And don't ever stoop down to a level that is inauthentic. Your opportunity awaits you. As an amazing person once quoted, stay ready so you don't have to get ready. Wildebeest. Dog, okay, okay. But I guess this was like basically the synopsis of this video. So I don't know if anybody else was going to read that at all, or they were just there for the dancing. But this is really deeper than what I thought. And that's what I had a feeling that's what it was in like the first few clips, you know what I'm saying, or how they did it. But well done. That's all I had to say. But I hope y'all enjoy everything I had to say. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow my social media description below. There are all my dope VS6. If y'all do have any other requests, make sure to comment down below under this video or any other of my videos, and I will surely get back to you. If I don't, then I most likely will like your comment and just love it. I just want to do it with everybody. I like it and love it, because even commenting shows that you are active on my page, and I love that. So make sure to stay active, do all the other stuff, turn on notifications, and maybe I'll post another video today, maybe not, but it's all up to y'all. I'm not a role model, no.